Hey guys, it is Yishan here. I've heard the news, new Tri-Brigade news, you know I gotta cover it. It is the new Tri-Brigade Link fry from Photon Hypernova. This is gonna be a while away, but this is an interesting card. So let's take a look here. I've seen a lot of people saying it's really, really good. Some people may be saying it's not so good, relax. Let's find out. Let's read the card together. Let's try to make some predictions and let's see what happens. I'll give you my thoughts on it. Okay. It's a level Link 5, Dark Wing Beast. It's sort of like Charaig. It's a Dark Wing Beast Link monster. So it's a Link 5 Tri-Brigade. And it says 3 plus Beast Warrior Wing Beast. Okay, so that fair enough. And it says cannot be special summoned in the extra deck unless you have 2 or less Tri-Brigade Spell or Traps in your graveyard. Okay. So if you have 2 or less. So basically you need 2 Tri-Brigade Spell and Traps in your graveyard to summon this at least. And you can only use the third effect once per turn. Okay, so let's... First thing, I notice, unfortunately, it needs 3 plus monsters. That's super annoying because you can't just go make Charaig and then make this, which just sucks. Okay, so that's already a knock on the car. I wish it could. And you need Tri-Brigade Spell and Traps in your graveyard to summon it. So, sketchy on that one. Because right now you pretty much only run Revolt. And maybe some builds run Airborne Assault. Airborne Assault is probably the second best Tri-Brigade Spell or Trap. Okay. So there's that. Your opponent cannot have any cards or effects when you special summon monsters. That's pretty good, actually. The problem is, a lot of Tri-Brigades are normal summoned. You have Karis and other stuff. So it's not the best effect. When a monster declares an attack, you can banish this card and all cards your opponent controls. Wow, that's some pretty strong utility there in the second effect there. I think that has some potential, just because it just banishes everything. But I mean, so basically you can just summon this and then try to banish the whole field. Maybe that's like a Zeus idea. But again, not sure about that one. And then if this card is sent to the graveyard, you can send one Beast Warrior, Winged Beast Monster from your extra to the graveyard. Okay, that's not terrible. I mean, you can send Charaig, you can send whatever, but not like amazing. Not amazing either. So I guess my first thought on this card is it doesn't seem as good as I think some people are making it out to be. It's cool and it's got some cool effects, but I'm just trying to see how this would fit in a modern Tri-Brigade deck. And right now I don't see it. So that's definitely, yeah, I'm not seeing this one. I will have to say I don't know how many decks are going to want to run Airborne Assault, and if they do, I don't know like if they're going to be that competitive. I think there might be some more Tri-Brigade Spell and Trap cards in Photon Hypernova. I'm guessing they're probably going to maybe hopefully release a new one. That would be really interesting, but at the moment I think this card might be a little bit overrated, if I'm going to be honest, which I hate doing because I know, like, you know, YouTuber, you got to hype everything up. That's how you get the views. But you guys know I always try to give you my measured takes, real takes. And I'm having a hard time seeing how good this card's going to be. So that's sort of my take on it. It just doesn't seem as powerful. Like Charaig just seems like an infinitely better card than this. And I just don't know if we're going to be running it. So... yeah, I know it's a little bit of a damper in the mood, but let me know what you guys think. Do you guys agree? Do you guys disagree? I think it might make the cut, like if you have space in your extra deck, but I'm not sure, you know, at the moment. I think Sprite Tri-Brigade is by far the best Tri-Brigade deck. I just don't see how you're going to make the cut unless they print some new broken Tri-Brigade spell. So yeah, I guess we'll see. This card I'm not as excited about as maybe other people are, but hey, there you go. Let me know what you guys think, you know? I'm curious to hear your thoughts. Leave them in the comments below. If you enjoy my content, my actual takes instead of just randomly hyping cards for clickbait, you know, then throw me a subscription. Check out the affiliate link in the description below, guys. And yeah, excited for Tri-Brigade support, though. Always cool. I'm definitely happy to try this card out when it comes out, but I'm not the most excited at the moment, unless, of course, new broken spell comes out. So yeah, that's it, guys. I'll see you all in the next video.